just let me know what you guys want to do, and if I can make it, I'll be there. If not, then I'll see you later, alligator. Hey guys, welcome back to Possum TV. Oh my dog, I was debating if I was gonna do this video, but I said, hey, why not? Anyway, it is officially the year 2020-2020. No, I prefer 2020. Anyway, with any new year, there's always new year resolutions and things we want to improve. You know, we look back at the year before and we're like, maybe this year I'm going to be a better version of myself, like an improved version. So I came up with kind of like 10 resolutions for 2020. I don't know if I'm going to make it. Like, I don't know if I'm going to be able to actually do these, but it's going to be on my list to improve on. And I'd be interested to see what your resolutions are. Well, now with the new changes in YouTube, like, you guys can't comment anymore. So I'm trying to explore and think about like ways I can still connect with you guys. And so obviously I have social media. I have Instagram. I have Twitter. I have Facebook, but I don't use that. What else do I have? I have Discord. And I know that not all Paw fans have social media, so that's also another like struggle. But if you have Instagram, add me at Possum TV. If you have Twitter, tweet me at Possum TV. I don't really use Facebook. What else? And some Paw fans have been really creative because not all videos on my channel, like some videos actually let you comment, and so some Paw fans are able to find that. Usually fan mail videos are okay and you can comment, but yeah, other than that, it's kind of hard. So I don't know, maybe I'll think about some other ways I can still connect with you guys because I miss you guys and I want to talk to you guys. Well, without further ado, let's dive right into the video. The first resolution is to eat healthier. Hey, I bought a cake. Do you want to eat it with me? Do you want to share? Like the whole entire cake? Yeah, I mean, this cake isn't that big. Usually you and I, we can just split it in half and we'll eat all of it. You know, this year I'm trying to be a little healthier and I'm trying to eat more healthy foods. It's not that I'm not going to eat any junk food at all. I will, but I'm going to eat like 10% junk food and like 90% whole foods and good foods, like nutritious foods, like salads. So I think I'm just going to make myself a sandwich and I'll enjoy like a small piece of cake. What? Are you serious? So no more chips? We used to eat chips all the time and this is our dinner. Yeah, but you know, that's really unhealthy. This year I want to be a lot more healthier and I want to just, you know, eat a healthier diet and be better. So I encourage you to do that as well. But I'll still eat some cake, but just a little tiny piece. But let me go make my sandwich. I'll be right back. Oh no, I guess, I mean, yeah, it's a lot of sugar in this cake and it's not the best. I mean, I guess she has a point. We should eat like junk food in moderation. Yeah, that's true. The second resolution is to exercise more and more regularly. Hey, I was wondering, when are you gonna play basketball with your friends again? Oh, we usually play like every week. Why? Did you wanna join us? Yeah, I totally do. This year I'm trying to exercise more and I'm trying to like think about what I can do. Maybe sports, go to the gym. What else do you do for exercise?
Well, I play a lot of basketball and other than that, I lift weights at home and I just run outside. But if it's your first time playing, I think you should like build up your body. So you could probably like do some running just to prepare because basketball has a lot of running. So if you don't run already, I encourage you to do so.
Ooh, okay, yeah, I'll definitely do that. But when's your next game?
Oh, our next game is going to be next Thursday. You're welcome to join. It's going to be 6 p.m. at the Paul Court.
Okay, I'll be there.
All right, cool. See you there. Bye.
Hey! Oh my dog. Guess what?
What's up?
Next Thursday, let's go out to eat dinner.
Oh, actually, I'm going to be playing a basketball game. Do you want to join?
Basketball game? Why? No, I don't like exercising and sports.
But it's healthy. It's good for you. Exercise is good for the mind and the soul.
Nah, I'm good.
Well, I guess I should start running and training.
Okay, deep breaths. Let's do this. Let's run! Run! Oh my dog!
The third resolution is to nap less.
Oh my dog, I'm so tired from school. What should I do? Well, I can either take a shower and do homework, or I can take a nap and then wake up and shower and do homework. But it's just that when I nap, it messes up my whole schedule. Okay, well, you know what? I'm not gonna nap. This year, I'm gonna break my habit. No more naps. I think I need to like get out of my room, because every time I see my bed, I just wanna... No! Okay, no, no. No more naps. I'm gonna get out of this room and do something productive. Maybe do my homework in the living room or something. Okay, I know you just seem so comfy and warm, and I just love you so much, but no more naps. Okay, I'm getting out of here. If I stay here any longer, I'm gonna take a nap.
The fourth resolution is to be more productive.
Okay, so I should plan out my week. I don't know why I don't use my planner. These are for free from school anyway. But let me see. Monday. Well, what should I do? I think I should first make a to-do list for the week, and then I should figure out which day I'm gonna do which task. Okay. And then, oh, there's just so much things to do. But you know what? Planning all this out, it's gonna help me be more productive. Okay, first I gotta figure out my school life, my homework, my tests, my quiz. And then I gotta figure out my YouTube schedule, video ideas, what I'm gonna film, when I'm gonna edit, and also my gaming channel. Oh my god, there's so much to do. Okay, well, good thing I have a planner and a pencil, and we are gonna get to work.
Okay, so Monday is gonna brainstorm video ideas and finish my math chapter one homework. Then Tuesday, I'm gonna go exercise at the gym with Maddie. And then I'm gonna prep for filming my video, and then Friday I have an exam. Oh my dog, I'm so tired planning my whole life out. But you know what? It's okay. This is gonna be good to keep me on track and be more productive, so that I don't just lay around and be lazy and sleep all day. Okay, this is good, this is good. Yes! Got my plan in action.
The fifth resolution is to stay out of drama. I'm so upset at her. I can't believe she did that to me.
I mean, you know it's not the first time she's done it. She does it all the time. Come on. She ignores our text, doesn't call us, and doesn't respond, and then gets mad at us for not inviting her, and it's like, hello, you should have checked your phone.
Hey guys, what's up? Happy New Year! New year, new me.
Hey, well, I guess it's not a new year, new me for everyone. Did you see that Stephanie didn't text us back in the chat room?
Oh, I guess I didn't realize.
I mean, it's nothing new. You know, she always ignores us. I don't even know why we include her in the chat. We should just remove her.
You know what? I agree. Let's just remove her. She's not even our friend.
I mean, don't you think that's kind of dramatic? She's still our friend, and I just think she's not good at responding, you know? Like, in person, she's really nice.
In person, she is, but not on the phone.
You know what? 2019 was filled with drama, and this year I'm just gonna stay out of it. So you guys do whatever you want. Just let me know what you guys want to do, and if I can make it, I'll be there. If not, then I'll see you later,
alligator.
The sixth resolution is to have a consistent upload schedule for both of my channels. Well, my mini channels.
Okay, so I think I have this figured out. I think every Friday we're gonna do fan mail videos, Saturday 10 things, Sunday maybe a skit, and then gaming. Oh, I'm trying to upload every single day for gaming, but it's just really hard. But that's gonna be the schedule I try. Anyway, I gotta film. Okay, let's see. Let's get this ready. Camera's all set. Yep, okay. In focus. Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to Possum TV. Today is another bright new day, and we are gonna be talking about the seventh resolution is to sleep earlier.
Oh my dog, it's 9 p.m. I'm gonna get ready for bed. Good night.
Hey,
Hello? Hey, what's up? I was just getting ready for bed.
What do you mean you're getting ready for bed? You used to sleep at like 2 a.m.
I know, and that's why I always napped after school, because I was so tired.
Yeah, it's only 9. What are you doing in bed now? Isn't that kind of early for you to sleep?
I mean, it is early, but I'm trying to be better this year. I'm trying to keep a consistent sleep schedule, so I'm gonna sleep early, wake up early, be healthier, exercise. You know, the list goes on and on and on, but yeah, that's my goal. I must sleep early. Anyway, what do you want?
I was just gonna ask you, are you gonna get Chipotle tomorrow?
Sure.
Okay, well, I guess good night. Good early night? Whatever. Okay, bye.
The eighth resolution is to buy less junk food.
Hey, are you and mom going to the grocery store? Yeah, what do you want to buy?
Can you buy me some, like, a bag of hot Cheetos? I want some Hot Pockets, some frozen pizza. What else? Ooh, I want some chocolate, some Snicker bars. Ooh, Oreos. Reese's peanut butter cupcakes. Reese's peanut butter cups.
Ew, why are you buying all this junk food?
I want some Cheez-Its too, or you can buy the fish, the goldfishes.
You know what? I'm gonna buy you some fruit, like banana, apples, carrots, greens, cause you're not gonna be eating all that.
Why? I want it though.
Yeah, but you should be healthier. It's okay to eat some of that, but just not all of it. Like, come on. And plus, if you buy it and leave it in the house, you're gonna make me wanna eat it. So no, I'll buy you a couple, but that's it. Okay, the rest is gonna be healthy fruits and vegetables. This is for your own good. It's your body. You should take care of it. You should eat healthy, okay? Don't eat all this processed food.
The 9th resolution is to redo my room.
Hey, Mom, do you think you can take me to the furniture store?
The furniture store? What do you need to buy?
Well, I mean, I've had my room for like a couple years and I always move things around, but I kind of want a new makeover. Like, I want to redo the whole thing.
Oh, you do? Well, what theme do you want? Like a princessy theme?
Nah, I want a, like a minimalistic, like simple, I don't know, maybe pastel, kind of Pinteresty, something cute. I don't know. I gotta go on like online and go on Pinterest and look for some ideas, but I just want to redo my room. You know, it's a new year, it's a new me, and it's gonna be a new room.
Well, okay.
Yeah, thanks, Mom. So do you think we can go this weekend?
Sure. Let's go Saturday morning.
Yeah, Saturday morning sounds good. Thanks, Mom. Love ya. Bye.
The 10th and last resolution is to drink more water.
Oh my dog, you're drinking Dr. Pepper again? How many do you drink a day?
I mean, I drink like one every couple days. You want one?
Here, take a sip.
No, I don't want Dr. Pepper. I'm trying to drink healthier and drink water.
Why?
Just go exercise.
Dr. Pepper has a ton of sugar and just like all the other sodas. It's like a ton of sugar. Did you know soda can make your tooth decay? Like, it's so bad.
Whatever.
Here, do you want my leftover Starbucks instead? I didn't finish. There's still like a good half.
Nope, no coffee. All I want is pure H2O water.
You see this right here?
Fresh, healthy, clean water.
Okay. Whatever.
Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. I'm sad because I have a feeling this video won't have comments. But if you can comment, then leave me a comment below and let me know what your New Year resolutions are. And even if you can't comment, then maybe you can send me a DM or leave me a message on Instagram or Twitter and just let me know what your resolutions are. Or you can also make a video. Make a video. But then I don't know how I'll know about it. I guess I can search Possum TV. But yeah, you guys can make a video. If you do, then I'll search. Ooh, maybe that's what I'll do. Maybe like once a month, I'll search up my name, Possum TV, to see if anyone like made a video in reaction to my videos. But anyway, hopefully you can comment. If not, then you can Instagram me, Twitter me, or do something. I don't know. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it and Happy New Year!